Okay, everyone, what's up? Yeah, what's up, everyone? Yeah, we're gonna go spin a wheel. Yeah, today in this video, I'm gonna go make a new team on Dragon Ball Legends. And I have to spin this wheel to see what characters that I'm gonna go put in my Dragon Ball Legends team. So let's spin that wheel! Okay. You okay? Not that bad right here. I did explain this before, but we're going to do only 3 matches with each team that I do with. Yeah, so let's just go. He's spinning that wheel. We only got 5 more. Oh, stop it. Yeah, let's go. Keep spinning that wheel. Okay. Wow. Are you seeing this, guys? Are you seeing this right now, bro? Yeah, so let's keep spinning. Oh. My God. No, not. Yeah, give me a second.
Yeah.
7 stars. Okay, so yeah. Oh, stop, I... Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna get a final review. Reveal my team in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, we got Ultra Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken, Dragon Fist Super Saiyan 3 Goku, and Yellow Super Saiyan Blue Evolution Vegeta. Yeah, don't really use that I love you that often. Yeah.
Okay,
man. Right, yeah, that's my Vegeta.
I'm just going to go to the reaction.
Oh my god, dang. Okay, there's one more. Okay, we got Zenkai 3, oh, let's be Vegito Blue. Yeah, not that bad. Now we also got LOF Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black. Yeah, I haven't seen that unit in a long time. Yeah.
My God.
took a lot of damage. I wasn't expecting this to happen. Okay, my weight went down. Okay, we'll do one more match, and that will be it for this team. And then I'm going to go post another draft.
Oh!
also, and also put in the comments on what you think the next alter year will be. Yeah, because I think they will be also growing. Yeah, maybe the next alter year will be like 10 times way more better than our last year. Yeah, okay. Okay, that wraps up this video. So let me just go say one thing about the review stuff this week. Webber's gonna be really awesome, and like my predictions are ultra Broly or ultra Cellmax. I don't know if Cellmax should be playing the game by Legend. Those are my rumors. So comment down below on which ultra unit will you think will be coming to Dragon Ball Legends. Okay, peace out.